can't believe this. I can't believe this whole thing is happening tonight.
Vince, when are you going to put a stop to it? Now is the only time you can. You've got to stop him now.
Vin, the guy's making fun of you. He's making a fool out of you. You got to stop it tonight. I know you can do it, Vince. I know you can do it. Do it tonight and get it over with. Vince, I'm sick of this crap.
He's challenged you in the ring. He's challenged you in the dressing room. He's challenged you in the street. You only got one thing to do. You broke the rest of them. Break him.
Break it down.
Degeneration X heading to the ring. Now we understand that Owen Hart is going to challenge one member of Degeneration X one-on-one tonight. But what the heck are they doing out here now?
I don't know. We got our first ever team match. Got an eight ball to take on Savio and Jose of Los Boricuas. And certainly last week, DX completely disrespected DOA. Saw them whiz on their bikes, those beautiful Titan bikes.
And now we're underway with action in the ring for this first ever chain match, the DOA against Los Boricuas. The members in this chain match chained to a turnbuckle. You win by pinfall, and now outside the ring, Savio Vega, using the chain against one member of DOA.
This is a very unusual chain match. 20-foot chain, one end padlocked to the ring post, the other is attached to the wrist of one of the athletes.
First time ever here on Raw, DOA against Los Boricuas in this unique chain match. And there's one member of DOA choking Savio Vega with the chain. And the other side, it's Jose Estrada, I guess that's 8-Ball. And outside the ring now, chain going at it with B.A. Billy Gunn.
And don't forget that DX is here, the new leader of DX. Billy, what's going on over there?
Look out! What is the issue with DX and DOA? We saw what happened last week.
We mentioned that earlier, the fact that Degeneration X urinated on the Titan bikes of DX. We had a heck of a six-man match last week. DX literally almost annihilated DOA. And of course, I'll tell you what, held to that chair now. It's in place. Good grief.
DX is annihilating chains outside the ring.
Chains may have a concussion there.
Skull and 8-Ball desperately trying to get to their partner. Chains outside the ring. Los Boricuas heading them off at the pass.
This is a no disqualification match.
Where are they taking Chains?
Chains has been hurt. He's helpless.
Not again.
And there you go. Pile driving right on that steel chair on the ramp.
Back inside the ring, the action continues in the chain match.
Suck it!
Savio Vega working on 8-Ball. From DOA, and now look out, DX is in the ring.
DX attacking the two healthy members of the DOA.
The DOA can't go anywhere. They're chained to the turnbuckles. And Los Boricuas now teaming up with DX, pounding away on DOA.
Los Boricuas in the past. I don't remember what you're gonna call him. He may call this a no contest. There can be a disqualification. Oh. There aren't none in the chain match.
And look at this, X-Pac, Savio Vega, Los Boricuas, and DX.
DX and Los Boricuas collaborating on this effort of destruction.
And you can see in the background, chains lying helpless on the ramp as the carnage continues in the ring.
Crowd chanting for LOD moments ago. The Outlaws and LOD will meet at Unforgiven in 13 days in Greensboro. The same night Helmsley meets Owen Hart for the European title, but this was nothing but an assault.
JR, somebody's got to unhook those chains.
This is a premeditated attack orchestrated by DOA, and they and Los Boricuas should be very proud of themselves.
Yeah, look at DX celebrating.
It's almost like DX is initiating Los Boricuas into their organization.
Come on!
Oh, no! China went downstairs!
An ambush from behind! And now Los Boricuas being hammered on by Degeneration X! This group respects no one. They respect absolutely no one.
Certainly, they cannot be trusted, to say the least. Oh! A steel chair right in the spine. Savio Vega being mauled by Triple H and X-Pac.
You're right, JR. You can't
Generation X. For months, Los Boricuas and team had helped out Hunter. And there you see Chains now being helped out on a stretcher.
Chains may be on his way to the hospital. Mike Piledriver on the floor, on the steel. And the carnage continues. This is a mauling.
Look out. No!
Kind of measured Savio. 5-on-1.
Not everybody's going to feel the same way. I knew that.
Well, I understand how Shane feels. He's your son, Vince. But you got to take care of business tonight. You got to answer this guy, and you got to do it the right way.
You don't understand how I feel. You just.
Well, I do. No, I do, Shane.
Shane, we understand.
Please. You remember, you taught me a life lesson one time. Okay, I was on that motorcycle. You know, I was going 100 and something miles an hour.
I know. You could have been killed.
What do you think? I mean, it's a different situation here, but the roles are reversed. I'm going to say he's going to kill you, but you can't get hurt.
Shane, I have a lot of confidence in
you. Are
you
saying I can't take Austin?
Shane, I have a lot of confidence in your dad.
What are you doing this head with? This is
don't be
this is crap. This is crap.
This is real.
He's going to get hurt. This is crap.
He's got to take care of.